Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is AppleandApps.com here to check out Globlins, which is a new puzzle game from Cartoon Network. We got to see brief hands-on during GDC, and now it's available in the App Store for you to pick up yourself. So let's show you what it has in store. It's a relatively unique mechanic that focuses on giving water drops to monsters until they expand all the way to exploding, and then your goal is to clear all the monsters off the board. So that's one given stage of a level, so we'll show you more specifically what this game entails. Each monster includes 5 stages, so you tap, it's a bigger stage, tap again, biggest stage, and then when you tap again, it's gonna explode. When each monster explodes, it sends out another water drop in all 4 directions. And your goal is to set up a chain reaction so when they explode, they keep causing other monsters to explode all the way out. So all told, there's going to be 60 different levels of this chain-based action. And you need to manage your drops of water the best you can. If you hit 3 monsters in a row, that's gonna help earn you some bonus water drops. And the water drops are carried over between the stages in a given level, so that's worth noting. It's nice that it's not just a single level, like this isn't just level 3. It's instead a series of 5 stages, so it gives you a lot within those 60 levels total. And they're spread across 4 different themed environments. Bada bing, bada boom. That's how you perform one particular stage, so let's advance a little bit. Beep. And you'll see new mechanics and new formations of the puzzle monsters appear as you go. And then there's also new types of monsters. So these purple monsters actually explode in all 8 directions. Let's see if we can trigger it properly. Almost. So you see there's a second bonus goal score we didn't make it to. And then one other really unique aspect of Globlins is that it actually includes boss battles, which is definitely not normally seen for puzzle games. So it's gonna walk us through a little bit of tutorial when we first start out. We'll advance and explain it a little bit better. So the idea is that you're trying to defeat this big main monster, and you do so by clearing off all the little monsters. Each water drop that hits is gonna hurt him. You wanna deplete his health completely. So the main idea is to build up the big chains to get as much damage in as possible. And you want to clear off all the different monsters because he'll use them to replenish his health, and obviously you don't want that. So you want to keep sending the water drops at him. Just like that. That's how you defeat one of the bosses. They'll get more complex as you go. So let's go back out and play a different environment. And this is Globlins. It's $1.99. It's universal for all iOS devices. And this is our Apple and Apps in Action video. And we just wanted to show you what this game has in store for you. We'll round out with this second set of levels. And we'll talk to you next time. I'm not going to do that.